forgiveness.
Forgiveness means as long as you have a blue and I am in a chapter again. That means I forgive you. And forgiveness means, brother, if you cook him nice, his spot line out for Jesus and the 12 disciples, mommy, don't want a spoon out of it. That is your forgiveness. 100 mile road. You can't take it for yourself. If I have forgiveness, that. Any other thing who's part of have a plan up in your mind, that's a murder. Any other thing you have a plan up in a fool of mine, say a forgiveness, that means I'm wicked to God or wicked to myself. Wicked to you too. Mother Road. God Road.
What can you tell me about God?
God Road. Why you can't tell me about God, my youth? Why you can't tell me about God, my girl? When everybody walk out and gone, I just God. 8-9 years now, I don't do a 9-to-5. And I don't hop on a stage, which is my job. And I never miss a meal. If I want 4 square meal a day or 6 square meal, depends on how I want to chop up a day. You can chop fear in a tray, and I can chop my 1 in a 6, and God will never make me miss a meal. So what can you tell me about God? Just put your trust in him and stop put your trust in your wife. Stop put your trust in your brother, your mom and your daddy. Don't lay up no treasure where mouth can corrupt. You hear? Don't lay up your treasure with spot mouth can corrupt. Put all of your treasure and your trust in God Almighty, my youth. And you're good.